Playz, Princess Playz here, and if you don't know me, my real name is Zahara. Today, I'm going to be asking my grandma a few questions about her life in this particular house, aka Kalundu. So let's go over to grandma. Hello, grandma.
Hi, Zahara.
How was your day?
Okay, how was yours?
It was fine. So, grandma, I have a few questions to give you. So, how long have you been staying in this house?
I've lived in this house for 30 years now.
What? I've got two other questions.
Yes.
Where's your favorite place to be? And what is your favorite hobby?
My favorite place is my flower garden outside.
And your hobby?
My hobbies are planting flowers and looking after flowers.
So she likes being in the flower garden, and when she is there, she likes to water and take care of the plants.
Yes.
By the way, we're growing watermelons. So, I've got another question for you.
Okay.
How was my mum like when she was little?
When your mommy was little, she was scared of people. She didn't like a lot of people. When she sees a lot of people, she would cry and she would even be sick.
Okay. Can you please tell me something about her, which is not very weird?
Which is not very weird.
What's weird about not liking people, Zahara?
Do people get ill when they see other people? How do you feel?
I always miss my home.
That's exactly how I felt a few weeks ago when I was still here. Mm-hmm. I was missing England, but then my dad said, "This is also my home, so I don't need to feel sad." Mm-hmm. It's not about the building, no. It's not about the decorations, no. Mm-hmm. It's about the family. Mm-hmm. We're from the same family.
Yes, that's very good.
Mm. So, what were you doing today? What are you doing today?
Today I was in the garden. I was doing my gardening. I was planting flowers. Looking after my flowers.
Is your flower garden to the left or to the left or to the right? The left or to the right?
Everywhere in the yard, behind, in front, in the sides.
Oh wow!
There's flowers all over.
Do you find it tiring to water all the flowers, or do you enjoy watering?
I enjoy it, so I don't even feel tired.
Okay. That is good news. Well, I, Well, thank you, Grandma. Thank you, Grandma. I was happy to give you all these questions. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Zaza. Give me a hug.